I, Leonella Esnard, wish to express my sincerest gratitude to all those who visited, telephoned, posted tributes to social media, or attended the funeral service of my son, Ernie Esnard, who passed away on January 24, 2019, and was laid to rest on February 21, 2019. I am grateful for the monetary contributions received from family and loved ones. This went a long way. I would like to thank particularly all the persons from the industry and DelSec communities who attended the funeral service. Bus drivers, Lapin and Brian, who transported persons to the funeral service and safely back home. Special thanks to Gertrude, Caroline, Nadia, Peter, and all those who worked tirelessly in the kitchen and served food and drinks at the funeral reception. Father Mitchell at the Groseley Church, thank you for visiting and performing the funeral service and delivering such inspiring words. Animator, choir members, special thanks to each of you. Special mention of all those who came from abroad to attend the funeral service. Your efforts were overwhelming and your presence meant a lot to me. To my family, thank you for spending time with me and for all your support. Your presence offered me comfort when it was mostly needed. Thank you for lifting me up in prayers, for I knew that somebody prayed for me. To all those who assisted in arranging Ernie's burial, a heartfelt thank you, for I couldn't have done it without your help. Thank you for giving my son such a wonderful send-off. May God continue to bless each one of you, and may Ernie's soul continue to rest in perfect peace.